All right, guys, what is up? We are back with a new one called a solo prompt simulator that we're gonna get. The boy with UK head item is really cool. I don't have time for an interview because you gotta do everything really quick, and this will be a long video. So let's get right into it. Join in the solo prompt simulator. Okay, guys, here we are in the beautiful game of solo prompt simulator. What you need to do first is that in the starting only, you will notice a concert like the one called the Boy with UK concert. Now there will be a timer showing how much the concert needs to start. So right now it's gonna start in 30 seconds, but for you guys, you can get unlucky or something. What you need to do is you basically stand in the circle over here. You get teleported to the concert, and then I'll show you what to do next once I'm in the concert. All right. So meet you once the concert starts. Hopefully you guys get lucky in this stuff. Here we go. So we are in the concert. All right, let the show begin. What you gotta do is you gotta dance. Yeah. And this will give rise to new islands, all right? So what you gotta do is you gotta go to these islands, all right? And throughout all of these islands will be hidden four golden ukuleles. I can be your love. We all love this song, don't we? Too far out of reach. You go. It's a really good song. Hey guys, just collect the golden ukuleles around the map. There we go. Call because I like your doo-doo too much. Cause all right, guys, I'll meet you guys in the next part. All right, guys. The second one part is really hard. It's kind of like, you gotta click on the golden ukulele while you're moving. It's like really hard, all right? Known as the most hardest one of all times. Meet you guys once. All right, guys. So now we're in the third and last part of this concert. All right, the second one's really hard. Good luck with it, guys. I don't know how I clutched that up. Almost lost. In the third one, basically, this guy's gonna work out. You're gonna get energy orbs. I'll show you how. Once you collect all the energy orbs, you'll get the golden ukuleles. Then you need to collect the golden ukuleles. Right? So this you could get very high in this one. But just get the energy orbs when he drops them, that's what I'm saying. And then the golden ukuleles so up here, get them. I'm really close right now. So, let's wait for this guy to drop the energy orbs. They'll start dropping in a minute. EWU. Ugly jeans, ugly jeans, ugly jeans, ugly jeans. There we go, collect the energy orbs. So, as you can see, there we go, we've gotten the energy orbs. And there we go, golden ukulele is up here, like this. Like that, you need to collect all of them. I'll see you when I reach the end. Let's go, guys. I just got it. I got all the guitars. Let us go. We have gotten the boy with the Yuki head. My sister partly failed. She was left by this one. The second part's really
Wow,
hard.
that was
So you're
uke-tastic.
probably
Get on
gonna.
board. The next show will start soon, so if you didn't find all the golden
Yeah, but
ukuleles,
we found
come
all of them. If
back.
you don't, just come back on the concert. Get back to it.
Three,
It's a really cool
two,
item. You don't want to
one.
miss it.
Off to the stars we
Like my sister, if
go!
you got unlucky, second part's really hard, dude. Like, but the second time it'll be much easier because only the golden ukuleles you didn't get will appear. Second part will be much easier the second time, but I did it in one time. I got lucky. So that was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Or should I showcase the item? I think I should. Hold on, let me showcase. All right, sorry, looks. I don't know, man. I expected it to be a little less short. I mean, it is. It's kind of large, but you know what? It's still nice. It's actually a really good item. I would recommend you guys to get it. It's really good. It's just so good. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Which will probably be tomorrow because tomorrow's a Sunday.